some reason to be dancing in the basement down my house. I know. You got manufactured a ride.
You manufactured out for yourself.
Alright, book out. Let's go. Don't give up.
Come on, Anna.
Here we go. Hey, great pitch, Libby. Here we go.
Yeah, run, 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 run!
There you go!
Jack Billingham in the station. And I told McCovey he had that gay little Asian dude.
Oh, yeah, right. He must hate
Can
that.
You kill Jeff F?
And I'm telling you, I've heard that from at least
I know,
three
and you just said it's been verified, but confirmed by many people. It's not
Chinese,
a secret.
Little Chinese boyfriend.
Little blood boy, yeah.
Now, why would I hear it from so many people? I mean, different people who didn't even know each other. One was John Hall, he lived in San Francisco. And he used to tell me something about Ricky Henderson.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
hey, here we go. Yeah,
shot.
Yeah.
Got it.
Got it, yeah. There we go, goal.
Way to go, Jenna.
We didn't hear it wrong.
Ricky Henderson.
Yeah, he was. Well, he's from Oakland.
Is that old part sports castle?
Blonde Center.
No, the guy that you took it down. Crook for Channel 10 for all those years.
Oh, Creighton.
Creighton, yeah.
Creighton told me he was going to I even asked
him. He's so job jealous. I was not trying to
make it. Yeah, I know. I
it's funny all these people see around. Because he's famous. They're just a-holes like everybody else. I'm trying to tell
most
people.
Most of them are worse.
Tell people, Jeff was the famous, Jeff from Channel 3. They have all kinds of a-holes working out.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of a bummer. The more I got to know them, the more I didn't want to know
them. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just people, you
people
know,
that, like, people, walk
local
away.
Celebrities, you know. And he was one of the better ones, actually. I had no...
But he was slimy.
Not, like, it wasn't like slimy as in one after six. So at least as far as I know, I didn't see that in him. But I actually like Paul quite a bit. I actually like him more than most.
He would
drop me off to shoot stuff. And he said, I'll be back in an hour. And he says, you know, I said, what are we going to do? Just do whatever you want. We'll let traffic go. I didn't care. I didn't worry about it at all.
You just adapt to what you did.
Yeah, and Malos would stand over your shoulder. Did you get that? Did you get that?
Malos still in the
he's in Fresno.
Fresno's there.
Yeah. But yeah, I actually like Walt. He seems like kind of a slick
yeah, he seems like a slick
stranger.
I can't marry that nice girl.
Oh, Monica. Is there still married?
They have children.
I think they have all girls. And well, I really know about it. One time he heard about the Cleon sister that fight with Brady. So he calls me in the office and says, Jeff, as you see, you called Brady.
The quietest I've ever heard.
He said, you have a complete support
of the station.
And he goes, you will not be fired by the news director.
I don't want to upset you and I screaming.
Yeah, because they all want to clap.
Because he heard about it somehow.
Because they all want to hate him too.
Oh, they hated him.
They hated him.
He had some little pod, whatever, red channels. You know, just, you know, he loves to see himself as the cool skinny guy, or the, you know, the Irish, and the hockey, you know. He likes to kind of like native and rich writing.
Yeah, we got it.
That's what he
did.
That's what he prayed for.
I like that run. Joggity jog jog.
Okay.
Anna. Anna, are you awake?
It's Alyssa, man. Your head's twitching. What are you doing, man?
Yeah. Anna, are you okay?
Why are you shaking me off every time I tell you this? No. I've never seen a timeout to talk to a center fielder.
It's a coachable moment, is it?
What's she doing?
Maybe she's going to have out there. And the game goes. the usual here at Elk Grove Park.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, the dog park's down there. The ball, the dogs are chasing the ball.
Yeah.
Shower or something.
You need to give your organs a rest from that. Is it her age?